Sie kamen aus Kalifornien nach Wien, haben unsere Stadt besichtigt, haben viel Freude mit dem gehabt, was Sie hier gesehen haben, fühlen sich sehr wohl und das wird sich jetzt heute Abend auch nicht ändern. Die legendären Beach Boys!
You guys ready? How about California Girls? Thank you.
Attraction around the bush. be here in Vienna. Who called it Vienna? I don't know why. Mean, right?
Well, because of Fleetwood Mac.
Okay. All right, I'd like to introduce you to an original Beach Boy, Mr. David Lee Marks.
And those authentic guitar leads.
Over here, Mr. Bruce Johnston. Happy birthday, Bruce.
Thank you, and welcome to the
And the fellow who's doing the high parts that were done on the original recordings by my cousin, Brian Wilson, he's Mr. Adrian Baker. Woo! Just outside London, England, as a matter of fact. Okay, that's enough fast songs for us. Okay, that's enough because we are the oldest boy group in history. Unless the only other older boy group is the Vienna Boys Choir. So we're gonna do slow songs now, okay?
How about a slow dance?
Dedicated to all the ladies here.
Thank you. How about a couple of album tracks?
Thank you.
All right. When we were just starting in Southern California, just listening to the radio, before we were the Beach Boys, we had a couple of favorite songs, and several of them were doo-wop songs. It's called doo-wop. It's a type of music, okay? So we'd like to do one of our favorites for you right now.
Close.
You are my girl, no one can harm you. Guys, we're here.
the Wild Honey Hour.
Number one songs. 1966, Good Vibrations. And then 22 years later, Kokomo goes to number one. So, the 60s. A lot of you people were not here yet. A lot of people, their parents had not yet met. Okay. All right, so we have to describe the 60s. Visualize a Volkswagen bus. Okay? Volkswagen van or bus. Painted up psychedelic with peace symbols on it, okay? All right. And an important thing, smoke coming out of the windows. Lots of smoke. It was Bill Clinton driving. My impression of Bill Clinton studying for an exam in Oxford, England during the Vietnam War. Okay, here we go. That's our president. Incredible, huh? Mr. Peace-loving Bill Clinton. Okay?
Mr. Yugoslavia.
Except for Belgrade. Okay. All right. Now, the thing is, he can do that, and he doesn't inhale. Do you understand that? Anybody who speaks English, explain that to him. He can do this and not inhale. That's why he's president and we're musicians. Okay. He's very talented. I think he's like a fish. He has gills. What do you call that? I don't know what it is. Anyway, all right, a little 1960s mood music, please.
Hi, Jack.
Very George Harrison, perfect. Okay, here we go. Now we're ready.
Thank you.
God Only Knows, and we'd like to dedicate it to cousin Carl Wilson.
Doubt it, I'll make you so sure. about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, the life is you go on. The world could show nothing to me, so what good would you ever do me? God only knows what I'd be without you.
Go home, yeah, yeah, yeah. You see, yeah. Happy Rondo, 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 happy Rondo surfing now, everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me.
Service is a fire. 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 Okay.
For our encore, we want to do our impression of the Beatles' impression of a Beach Boys song. In India, 1968, at Maharishi's place in India, I was at the breakfast table one morning and Paul McCartney comes to the breakfast table playing this song called Back in the USSR. So I said, hey Paul, you should talk about all the girls around Russia. I was trying to confine the Beatles to Russia at that point. It didn't work. But anyway, I talked about the Moscow girls and Georgia on my mind, the Ukraine girls and all that. And he actually wrote about it in his autobiography. So we'd like to do our version of the Beatles' version of the Beach Boys.
Bye.
Metal Fest 1999. Kommen Sie gut nach.